Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to witness a demonstration of a multi-million pound mechanical model known as Triton the Robot. For anyone that has not seen this demonstration before, we must ask for everybody to listen to a few safety announcements before we begin. For this, I will need the assistance of our demonstrator for the day, Dave. Say hi, Dave. Dave will now show the correct safety distance required by making himself known. Don't milk it, Dave. Everybody must be stood at least this far away. Yes, that means you too, sir. Also, because of the nature of the demonstration, and for your own safety, everybody must stand up and remain standing throughout the show. In the case of an emergency, Dave will now show you the nearest exits, located here, here, and in this direction. In the event of any little accidents, please be aware of the nearest toilet located over there. Flash photography is permitted, although this has been known to cause temporary blindness and confusion to Titan's navigational system. You have been warned. If everybody is ready, they will now begin the demonstration.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Banned from 65 international territories. Declared a public nuisance in 23 British cities. The biggest export to come from Cornwall since the Cornish pasty. And yes, he's here, live, just for you. 8 feet of steaming robotic loveliness. The one and only Titan the Robot. Cross your legs. This is going to be a bumpy ride.
Mission Line, Stargate 4703. As we enter this strange planet, the inhabitants appear friendly. There seems to be no sign of any intelligence.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, I was trying to make a conversation. Children, they spend the first 2 years of their life learning to walk and talk. They spend the next 14 years telling them to sit down and shut up! Hey, I got a great impression for you. Who is this? What? That's right, it's you, sir! Ready for a bus? You're not ready for a bus like that. Ha
Houston, we have a problem.
Excuse me.